I was always looking up at the night sky and asking those fundamental questions that everybody asks, like, why are we here? What am I here for? And how did this all start? No one could give me those answers while I was growing up, so I decided to become a physics major so I could try and answer them myself. The NASA Pathways Program is a bridge program that opens a clear path for full-time employment with NASA after you graduate. I applied for a normal internship with NASA. Dr. Tim Usher and Kirk Klaisel, who was my mentor at NASA, told me to apply for the program. I'm currently in my first term with the program, and that lasts for about 8 months, and I am considered a full-time government employee.
It's more than just an internship. He's an employee of NASA.
If it wasn't for the physics faculty, I would be completely lost. I wouldn't know any of the opportunities out there for STEM majors, and they basically helped me through the internship and getting into the Pathways program and taught me the skills that were necessary to excel. I absolutely hope to stay with NASA afterwards. I'd like to be with the NASA mission to Mars and hopefully be on the rocket propulsion side.
So he's a great example of the successes that Cal State San Bernardino physics students can have.
Dr. Usher always tells students to never underestimate their abilities, and I definitely took that to heart when I was applying for the NASA internship. I definitely didn't think I had the qualities or qualifications to make it in, but I worked hard and made it into the initial internship, and then worked even harder and got into the NASA Pathways program. The main advice that I would give students is just to believe in themselves and to always seize opportunities even that they think they won't be able to get into. My name is Jake Terry. I'm proud to be a Coyote, and I love CSUSB.